A woman is dead after a boat crash on the Alabama River. The crash happened near Wetumpka this morning. Just after midnight, the boat struck a tree overhanging the water, killing Krista Elliott. The boat's operator was not hurt.